looks so poised already in her second Big East game. Agnew decides to go the other way. An excellent decision that leads to a foul and a chance for the old-fashioned three-point play. Here's a pull-up J by Saunders, and that one goes in, and the Blue Jays with their largest lead in this one. Two turnovers for the Blue Jays. We mentioned it earlier. This is the second-best team in the country at doing so. Nice scoop shot there by Rachel Saunders, and the Jays' lead has ballooned to 5. Again, Sarda decides to drive inside this time and gets it to go and one. And so the Blue Jays down by a couple with an opportunity to make it a one-point game. Only two total points. Total, and there's a big three by Agnew. The other way, Blue Jays have a one-person advantage. It was 5-on-4. Here's Parham inside off the glass, and the Jays are up by 4.
And a freshman going up against Altea Anderson there. Nice job to get rid of it quickly.
And Lott goes the other way, gets the layup to go, and it's all tied up midway through the third quarter. Here's Sarda for 3. That one falls, and the Jays back up by 3.
Well, you can see Sarda open, asking for the basketball. By the time she
goes around, Sarda back to Dworick for 3, and make it 3 for their last 3, and the Blue Jays are up by 4.
Well, you know they're capable of it. You can never catch.
Parham hands it back to Dworick. Dworick picks up her dribble. Over to Carly Batchelor. She gets it back. She's going to put up another 3. Jays now 4 for their last 4 from beyond the arc. And it's now a 5-point game.
Well, Dworick doesn't score very much, but when she does, she is capable of scoring in bunches.
And Rob, it seems like they're playing with a lot more confidence right now. Excellent pass inside to Batchelor from Agnew. And the Jays with their largest lead of the game. Up points on 1 of 9 shooting. She has 4 tonight. Here's Agnew for 3. And another one goes. The Blue Jays were 0-for-10 from beyond the arc. Here's Agnew with Lott on her. Agnew drives in. She wanted a foul. She doesn't get it. Gets the friendly roll, though, and the Jays back up by 2.
I have no idea.
What a pass inside to Agnew. Is she able to get a shot up? She does.
Oh, my goodness.
How did that one go in? And the Jays are up by 4. And the fans here at DJ Sokol come onto their feet.
Seconds. It's a screen. Sarda to Saunders. Saunders in front of the Blue Jay bench for 3. And another one falls. She goes to the ground. No foul is called. And that will lead to a timeout by Megan.
And the Blue Jays are back up by 4 with 33.4 seconds to go.
Look at the shot by Saunders. How bold is that? You've only hit 4 out of 16 on the year.